About crime matters, 9-2 suspected thieves were on Saturday lynched by an angry mob in two different locations in Machakos County. One of the suspects was burnt to death in Katanga Market, while his accomplice was torn to death in Kithyumuoni Market, only 5 kilometers away from Katanga. Residents in the area have decried the rising cases of insecurity, calling on the law enforcement to increase patrols. Now, this incident comes several days after 5 watchmen were killed in Mitaboni area in the same county.